Okay, guys, I'm doing something a little different today. I'm rating free models. Free models is just all the different models people have made on Roblox and uploaded. They really thought, I want to post this so other people can see it. There's some interesting free models in here. Remember, it's all user submitted. I think there was even a virus like back in 2008 or so on Roblox where if you inserted it into your game was just like on fire. I'm pretty sure the dude that made the pizza place made it actually. How do you guys feel, huh? The guy that made your beloved pizza game is actually a big time exploiter, hacker. I don't know. I don't know what the history is. Look it up. You got Google. This isn't even me. This is a model. I got it from Free Model. I just noticed it says big old dork. I inserted it from here. I'm going to go report that later. Let's change this name. Look, come on. Starco Chick. All right, there you go. All right, starting off with rating these free models, I'm gonna start with my favorite animal, a zebra. All right, let's see what we got here. All right, looks pretty legit actually. Let's get this a size person. Oh, this is a nice one. Why is this in free models? And it seems to be accurate size. How big are zebras? Oh, but wait, there's more in here though. Let's try out this one. Oh, okay, maybe this is a baby and this is the adult. How about this one? What's this one? Oh, this is the best one yet. You guys can clearly see his eyes are right here. He's got a big old tooth right there. Oh, this one's adorable. And his tail fell apart or that's like droppings. Okay, so far I'm giving these like an 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. All right. Let's keep looking though. You got something from Piggy. Is this a Piggy character? Oh, I'm leaking Piggy skins, I'm told. Okay, let's get that off the screen. What else do we got here? All right, what are these big boys? This looks more like TV static. Are these kind of animals in the wild? I can't rate these models if they're actually like accurate. This one looks like it got all of his tattoos removed. Wait, hold on, what's with the mouth on this one? Oh, this isn't a zebra at all. This looks like a platypus. This looks like what the zebras get eaten by. Like this is their like Bigfoot to them. They're chupacabra. How big is that mouth? How many times has this guy gone to the dentist? This looks like a Madagascar zebra. I like how I'm like judging these models. Meanwhile, my building on Roblox is even, this is probably something I made that I'm just not remembering. Yeah, this could eat you in one bite, guys. Look out for this thing, the plata zebra, the platibra. Let's search my name and see what comes up. I'm going to cry. All right, cheese. Oh my God! Look at that. You search J&G, you always got the cheddar. The big cheddar. All right, what else is there? Police officer. Okay. Looks like they know I'm in trouble with the law. So that's correct. J&G's arthro package. Wait, what? They made that guy into an arthro? Okay. You know what? I'm not mad about this one. Do you know why? This looks just like me. I swear. I'm definitely gonna rate this one a 9 out of 10. All right. Prisoner came up. Is this person expecting to kidnap me? Is that what this is meaning? J&G. What is this? J&G. All right. What is this? Looks like a trash can. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like my old logo on there. Oh, wait. No. Are they saying I'm trash? You know what? Get that off the screen. That's All right. I got a lot of my old models. And then they have Baldy here. Do they know I'm balding? Because I'm not. What is this thing? Minion Kid Mech. All right, let's. Oh, I think the U.S. military has these actually. What would you do if you just saw this walking down your street? I would just turn back into my house and just pray, to be honest. Drawing man. This looks like my art. He's adorable. We're seeing cheese again, so I'm guessing it gets pretty repetitive from here. Let me see what people put in for Piggy. All right, the cyborg thing. And then who is this? That looks like Bandy.
Hey everybody, I was just sitting down to edit this video and I realized when I record-
Alien Piggy models, ooh, did we find something? Nope, it's just this. Hello Neighbor Piggy. Oh my God, I feel like I should go and like tell somebody about this. Super P, okay, this guy looks pretty cool. He looks like he's going to the beach. Bunny's family, Bunny's funeral. Bunny's family, Bunny's funeral, oh. Oh, it's Bunny's family because, you know, Bunny apparently got infected in the Piggy story or something like that. I don't really know. And slash care. Yeah, these are their family. Wow, and they're alive. Not anymore.
But then, oh no, a meteor is heading for them. Oh,
man, you just hate to see it. You just hate to see it. A grasshopper out of cricket on this one. Mm-hmm, yep, scored appropriately. Oh no, and then here comes Mr. P in a bathing suit. He's doing a nice little lifeguard walk. Mr. P arrives to this scene and he's like, oh my God!
I'm out of here.
Wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna type in funny. What you think is funny isn't what I think is funny, because my humor is more evolved. Who is this? Raining Trumps, funny. Okay, I'll trust you on that one, but I don't really want it raining Trumps right now, thank you. What, this looks like a poop in a toilet. Let's check it out. Wait, what's happening? Yeah, this is some Taco Bell right there. You can tell by the stench. Guy licking lollipop, all right, okay. All right, not bad. Funny deer. Okay. That is a funny deer. What's this funny? This is a big one. Yeah, this is pretty funny. Pretty funny. I agree with you. Wait, what's this one? How to keep an idiot busy. See the other side. All right. How to keep an idiot busy. See the other side. Okay. How to keep an idiot busy. See other side. Okay. How to keep an idiot wait a minute. Oh, I need to see the other side. Funny sign. And that looks like a magic card.
I swear to God, when I evolve, I'm gonna kill you all.
Oh, because he evolves into Gyarados, and Gyarados is like, what up? And I'll get it. I'll leave all this stuff out, and then I'll save it as a place so you guys could go check it out and see for yourself if it's funny or not. This one I'm gonna give a polar bear out of a brown bear. This one sucks. I get the joke. And then I think these four items, I would say it's a poop out of a toilet. I'm gonna type in story now. Maybe there's a few stories that we could read that might make us cry. Sad story. Here we go. Let's find this out. What's the sad story here? The only sad story here is I didn't figure out the true ending, and I spent like 30 minutes on it. This one I'm gonna give All right, moving on this way, head forwards. Meanie's friend's fantasy death. Oh boy, this is the sad one. Buckle down.
No,
sorry, I'm not sorry. Oh my gosh, these are sassy girls. Take that, Emily. Get her out of there. They're boiling her. This is a sad story. You know, let's save her. Let's get her out of there. Come on, this way. Oh, there, her head is gone. We can fix her. We can fix her. We can repair what was once broken. She will be strong. She can have her revenge because of me. Just needs one more leg. That's huge. All right, how about this one? This one, still too big. You know what? This leg of yours is completely fine, but we're gonna cut it off anyway. Yeah, here we go. All right, now to get her up there. What's her name again? Oh, it's the meanie friend. She's actually the bad guy. No! I've already put so much work into repairing her, but you know what? All of that time I just spent, there's no reason not to go through with this. You're beautiful. All right, have fun with your friends that tried to kill you. Not my problem. All right, let's go back to stories. Let's get back on track here. Part two of story. Well, I haven't seen part one, so I'm not gonna understand what's happening. All right, let's see here.
Amy, mind.
Why can't he leave me alone?
Amy, I'm sorry. Please take me back.
Oh no. Oh, it continues in the house. Oh my gosh. Don't ask me about it. I'm just doing my civil duty and reporting something. Call me a snitch, I don't care. All right, now I'm gonna search YouTube and see if I come up. no. A bunch of money, you know what I'm talking about. Ooh, let's get some YouTubers in my place. And we'll get a nice little red YouTube sofa that they could sit on. I'm pretty sure I've searched Pokemon in here before, like when I was a little kid. Wait a minute, these are actual Pokemon. Oh, okay. Yeah, Charizard's here now. All right, you can go over there. That's a 151 out of 151. Hold on. Ho-ho? Oh my gosh. It looks like a really mad chicken. Back like 100 years ago, I used to I paid somebody to make this on Roblox, and I was like, wow, this is so good.
Psych!
Wait a minute, is this a Pokemon? I don't recognize this Pokemon. This looks like bacteria. Okay. We can all agree this is just a sandcastle. Oh, a Pokemon card! I feel like I'm about to open up a deck of Pokemon cards and see what I get. What's this Pokemon card? What is it? Oh, I have this one! Let's put Regice in there since I'm so chill. Yeah, we chilling in here. Wait, what am I doing searching Pokemon?
I play Lumion Legacy, dude.
Lumion, that's what comes up for Lumion? Did you guys steal the models yet? You thieves.
Twilight, okay.
Aw, it looks cute. Lumion Legacy gone wrong. Okay, what does that look like? This is just the model. You guys did steal it. Is this a Lumion I don't know about? Hold on. Thomas the Choo Choo Train? This is a brand new Lumion coming to Lumion Legacy. Oh, another fan-made Lumion. Aw. Oh, it's got knives. I don't think this can be a Lumion. All right, I'm gonna give these all a rating of a Gru out of Simba, I think. And a meteor. All right, I've handed out the ratings and now I'm gonna ask for some back. Comment down below what you'd rate this video. Comment a turkey emoji for, wow, that was good. And comment a dragon if it was, wow, that was amazing. And then also subscribe. And if you don't agree with any of those things I just said, then just know I don't care. Thank you, bye-bye. Don't worry, you guys can play it too. I'll name it Super Fun Model Place Game Place Number 37333.